Typically when we would row, we'll row with the humerus or the arm bone back like this. But to hit those rear deltoid, hit the rear delts, you just wanna get into that same position. I like to support the chest, which allows me to better control my scapula or my shoulder blades. And I just row back like so, trying to cue that posterior deltoid or that rear deltoid.